Ellen Rodenberg from Holland, and I'm part of the group XMEC. XMEC is a collaboration who works together, but makes their own works as an artist, and we made work here for the situation. We made framed divergents, and you see here all kinds of work referring to different divergence meanings in the world, what we think about what is happening today, and you see here the kind of painting, but it is not really painted paint. It is worked with all kinds of materials like tape and plastics, but also documentary. So the documents can also be artwork.